Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. Welcome to my English public relation class. And today in this video we are going to learn about a company profiles. If we talk about company profile, we have to know what is company profile. Company profile is general description about a company. The goal of it is to give information to the audience related to product or service that is sold by the company. And then we have to know the purposes of company profiles. The main purposes for making a good company profile is to approach your potential customer with your company strength in terms of capacity, quality, financial leverage, and experience, and to show your ability to start the business and to develop it in a trustworthy way. The company profile increases your value compared to your competitors by influencing positively the decisions of your potential customer to start business with you. And the contents, it means the content of company profile. There are introductions, company data, structure, and also infrastructure. Most importantly, you need to clearly and professionally design your product, capacity, equipment, quality policy, experience, financial statement, short and long-term plans, and good reference. It is also professional to present your company using a mission statement. And company profile represents company. It is absolutely essential to prepare it professionally. This includes a good layout, no typing errors, laser printing on quality paper, and proper coloring and structuring. Of course, it is entirely up to your imagination and creativity to add or delete chapters or subject and give it its final form and outlook. However, including the content we mentioned above is crucial. And the size of your company profile should be 12 to a maximum of 15 pages. 12 to a maximum of 15 pages. Think about the time that your potential customer is willing to read your company profile. Follow the IDA structure. IDA structure, step by step. First, catch the attention, and then generate interest and create desire to get him into action. Be informative and business-like, of course. Timing is very important. When you send the company profile to the customer, timing is very important. Don't send the profile together with your brochure in the first glance. Make sure that sending this company profile is made an integral part of your approach strategy and test its effectiveness. When to send the company profile, don't forget that there is a wide gap to bridge before creating the first realistic change to book an order. With this company profile, you have a tool to approach him once more, but in a positive contributing manner. And this one is the example of a company profile. Have a look. The example of company profiles. Absolutely, you can download this file on my best because I have shared it Also the template of the company profile, I have shared it on my web, so you can download that. You can download it there. Okay, have a look the example. This one's the example of company profile from PT Sukovindo. This one is company profile of PT Sukovindo. You can look at to this example. Sukovindo provider for an insurance. Okay, I will show you fast. Sukovindo, this one just example. Okay, now, yeah. Okay, I think enough for showing company the example of company profile from Sukovindo. Now I would like to show you. I would like to give you an example of template of company profile. Yeah, example of template company profile that you can use to make your guidance in making company profiles. This ones. Okay, this one's the example of template, the company profile template. Company profile template, and then mission statement, content, there are the content here, and then this one, and this space for logo, photo, or slogan, and then introduction. Title is introduction, the descriptions, explanations, and notes. And then the second page, you can look here. The content, the introduction, company data, product, quality, capacity, equipment, structure, facilities, experience, in infrastructure, finance, reference. Okay, I will show you at the to the last page. It's about reference. Okay, have a look here. Reference, title, and then the description of the reference. Give any name which is internationally recognized without causing a conflict. Also, indirect export should be mentioned here. And then the explanation here, if any dimension's name is recognized, then it may create hard advantage. And note is bahasa Indonesia catatan, note, realize that giving reference is a confidential matter and not practiced in the same way in Europe. In Europe, is it? It means it's, in Europe, it's not practice about not in this reference. Okay, I think enough for my explanation about company profiles. And the last is task for you. It is your assignments. Your assignment is write an example of company profile, then upload to your Google Drive. And don't forget after this. Copy paste the link of your company profile that you have uploaded to your Google Lab upload onto MyBase. Okay, thank you for attention. See you next meeting. Bye bye.